First, you unwind the spool. You insert it into the camera like this. Put the lid on. And attach the rubber band.